Imagine you can have one lure to mechanically jig for kingfish, as well as to be used as a fluttering jig for snapper. Well, it does exist, and it's a world first. It's called the Double Trouble from Catch. Now let's have a look at how this lure is designed. It's essentially a triangular shape, and at first glance, it looks to be symmetrical. However, when you take a closer look, you can see that the angles at both ends are different, and this is what creates the two distinctly different fall patterns. The lure comes rigged with a super strong hook and Kevlar assist cord. Attach your hook to the tail end and you have got a lure that'll dart down through the water column, ideal for mechanically jigging for kingfish or getting your lure to the bottom quickly when you're in a workup situation and there's a lot of car wire around. Now here's the magic. Rig your lure from the eye end and you've got a fluttering lure that imitates a dead and dying bait fish down through the water column. It'll flutter, reflecting light, various angles, and it creates a harmonic in the water, bringing fish from further away to your lure. Now check out the dots. What looks like a bad case of the measles are actually glow-in-the-dark dots. If you're fishing dawn, dusk, or down deep, use a UV torch and light these bad boys up. They'll glow for a seriously long time to make your lure notice from further away. Then there's the bright holographic colours with contrasting underside. The holographic film reflects light bouncing off at various angles as it descends, creating an illusion of a wounded baitfish flashing its silver belly as it struggles to swim. So there you have it, a lure that spells double trouble for the fish that you're targeting. Comes in sizes from 60 grams up to a whopping 300 grams. Available in all good tackle stores now.
Σας το βιντεάκι. Αν σου άρεσε, πάτε αυτό το κουμπάκι που λέει εγγραφή για να εγγραφείς στο κανάλι μας και να δεις πολλά ωραία βίντεο. Επίσης, σου προτείνουμε να δεις αυτά τα δύο. Είναι πάρα πολύ καλά βιντεάκια. Ευχαριστώ. Να είσαι καλά.